I'm coming back after taking a 2-week vacation from testing bar soaps and body washes. I can't go on like that forever, constantly trying new products on your skin. But I thought it would be a great idea to return by testing some mild soaps. So I began with this product. This is from Target's brand called Smartly. And this is their Smells Like Summertime Mild Bar. This is a 2-pack that you pay about $1 for in their store. And there are 2 4-ounce bars in this package. Here's what they look like. I ended up testing the other bar for the last 3 days. And it does have a beige coloring, which sort of reminds people of summertime. But I'm gonna say scent-wise, no, doesn't smell like summertime to me. It smells sort of like a fruity aroma. It's a mild one that you're only really gonna smell once it's near your face, and does certainly lean on the feminine side. When it came to moisturizing and drying your skin out, this left me in a neutral condition after 3 days. And the lather of this is sort of on the edge there. I'm gonna call this an okay foamy lather, but with a little bit of work, you can certainly turn this into a good foamy lather. If you have soft water at home, you'll immediately see this as a good foamy lather. If you're like myself and you have hard water, then you'll see this kind of as an okay foamy lather that can be better with a lot of scrubbing. Overall, for 50 cents, I'm not gonna knock it. It is a very cost-effective bar soap. I mean, personally, I enjoy the Dove experience at twice this price a little bit more. But if you're on a budget and you're looking to save money, I think this is certainly a very good bar to buy. All right, hey, I want to thank you for joining me, and I will see you next time.